Hi children, welcome once again. I am Pushottam, math teacher, JET which is solid. Children, here the 8.3 second question. In triangle ABC, XY is parallel to AC. First, XY is parallel to AC. I am going to consider the triangle here. Triangle. Okay. ABC. XY is parallel to AC. Better for our convenience, AC and means ABC. Only it, if you write ABC, no problem, but simply. And XY is a parallel, this is the parallel line. XY is parallel to AC given, okay? In triangle ABC, XY is parallel to AC, divides the this big triangle into two parts of equal areas. Means BXY area is equal to XYCA, that quadrilateral area also. Equal is same. Clear then? This is given. This is asking to find the ratio of AX by XB. Okay, now the solution. Listen carefully. Simple question only. No problem. First of all, we are going to show these biggest triangle and smallest triangle are similar triangles. Or these two triangles are similar? Very easy. This is parallel line. So this is a transversal, so these two angles are equal. And already that is a common angle. Automatically BXY is parallel to BXY is similar to triangle BAC. Why means AAA similarity criterion? Right? That's what I am writing here. In triangle B in triangle ABC, comma triangle XBY, I am comparing in these two triangles. What I compare in this triangle angle B is equal in this also B because common angle. Okay, and the next one in the biggest triangle angle A is equal to the smallest triangle angle BXY. Why these two are equal? In the reason, children. Y means XY is parallel to AC given and AB is transversal. AB is transversal. When it is transversal, the corresponding angles are equal. And I'm clear? Angles are equal. Good. So, when corresponding angles are equal, they are satisfied. They are satisfied. AA similarity criterion. Okay. So that triangle ABC is similar to triangle XBY. Okay. Here, areas relation. Our question is areas relation. Oh, already we know this information. We have some biggest information is there. That is, if two triangles are similar, the areas, the ratio of areas of two similar triangles is equal to ratio of squares of corresponding sides. We have that biggest weapon is there. By the help of that weapon, we have to do this problem. Okay, I am going to write when these two triangles are similar and write that information. You write it, that information. What is that? Ratio of areas of two similar triangles is equal to ratio of squares of their corresponding sides. You have to write that point and go for problem in a triangle ABC area by area, write it, by area of triangle BXY. Okay, in these two triangles, when these two triangles are similar, the corresponding side, biggest triangle corresponding side is AB square, okay, by, and write as BX square. Nana clear? But what happened is, triangle ABC area, this BXY area is exactly half of triangle ABC. Why means the two parts are given as equal parts. The two parts are equal, so that according to that, we have to write instead of triangle ABC, we can write as 2BXY. According to that, because in two equal parts, that's why instead of 2BXY, I am writing 2 triangle BXY by triangle BXY. Huh? According to the part, that you write is this information you write here. Is equal to AB square by BX square. Okay, BXY cancel. That square sets of remove it. Root 2 is equal to AB by BX. But I need AX by XB. So, root 2 is equal to, instead of AB, AB we can write as BX plus AX. BX or XB. XB plus, what's the next? AX by BX, XB. So we write as XB by XB plus AX by XB is equal to root 2. So what happened? XB, XB cancel. We get AX by XB is equal to, this is 1 now. Root 2 minus 1. This is the answer. Answer check properly, Nana. Very simplest question.